And we're back again for Money Monday. Our discussion today, could your increases in salary be tied to sexual frequency?
What?
Yeah, quite the question.
Wow, the president and CEO of Great Lakes Credit Union, David Seeger, he joins us now to explain. That's a heck of
Good morning.
A tease, David.
Yeah. That sure is, isn't it? My goodness.
Oh, my.
But first, the markets here. The Dow actually is down more than it was an hour ago as well. And so is the S&P and so is the NASDAQ. Triple-digit losses on Friday. It looks like these things will continue. Anxiety was going on with emerging markets, as well as, boy, they're worried about, is the bull market done? Is the steam coming out of this thing? So that's what we're worried about. Mm. So that's what the markets are going to do. It'll be a choppy ride this weekend, sometime to come.
All right.
But the subject over here, in terms of how much you make in sexual frequency as well, a study that was done by the Study of Labor in Greece did this study, and they did a correlative analysis between how much people made and how much sexual relations they engage in during that weekly period.
Interesting.
And it turned out the more they had, the more they made.
Is that right?
It did. Yeah, and it is fairly
busy
significant.
Busy
bees, most definitely.
Confidence.
apparently it did, in this case. Well, for example, here are the stats. Then, if you engage in sexual relations four times or more per week, you had a 3.2% higher increase in salary than one times per week. And the biggest gauge was, as compared to the people that did not have sex at all during the course of the week, they were 4.5% lower in terms of salary than somebody had four or more times per week.
Nice.
Yes. Now, what does this translate in terms of dollars? Well, in the United States, the median income is about $51,000 and some change. Okay, so high number of people high, same number below.
Right.
That would, if 4.5% is like $2,300 a year, so we're talking some significant monies as well. The logic behind all this is the fact of the matter that it is a known fact that healthier and happier people typically get paid more. Now, they feel that there's a tie-in with the sexual relations as well.
Right.
It aids both, so that may be the actual causal tie-in between the two.
Seems to make sense.
It does. So we understand the takeaway here, and we'll just kind of leave it going at that.
Well, David, thanks for spicing things up early on a Monday morning.